Place any actuator on the chair. Unscrew each bolt of the actuator. Trace the cable to the control box and remove the plug.